I'm at the Live Center right now with a few breaking stories overnight. First up, a 15-year-old stabbed at Bissell and Dayton. This is just before 1 a.m. That 15-year-old was walking with a friend. Two men ran out of a silver Charger, chased him and the friend. The men then stabbed that 15-year-old in the chest, the arm, and leg. The teen ran into the North Clybourn CTA red line, and he's in critical condition this morning. You can see video right there near the platform. Laurie Children's Hospital, he's there being treated. Police are questioning three people this morning about that. And